Hi guys, my name is Umair and welcome to Umair's workshop. Today I'm going to talk about this incubator, which is capacity is 40x chicken and 80x for quails. So this dimension is 1 feet by 18 inches and the depth is 12 inches. So I have used this W1218 temperature sensor. It is going to trip on 38 and will trip on 37.5. So 0.5 degree difference for this controller. And from the inside, I'm going to show you. So from the inside, I put this tray where the eggs will be put it. And from the inside, I'm going to show you. After every 6 hours, we have to roll the eggs. And from the inside, I put it this fan, and this is a 100 watt bulb. It is throwing all the air on the bulb and is going through all over the incubator. So all the temperature will be equal inside of it. So the water will be put it up here downside after every two days if they have to be full again. So it should be, humidity should be about like 50% to 60%. So this is a small incubator. If you want to make your own, you can make your own by watching my tutorials. This one, manual one, automatic, or if you want to make egg turner, incubator, or brooder, you can search on Umair's workshop, egg turner, incubator, brooder, and you can see all of my bigger tutorials as well. And also it is the announcement for the upcoming tutorials. I'm gonna show you how to make a cage, master cage, and it will be a very detailed videos as always I show. So it will be a very good tutorial as well. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye.